injured in the road. Nobody knew whether he was gonna live or die for sure. He pulled through from his coma to find nobody left in the message from his home. The doctor told him that none of his family cared. He said a problem told is a problem shared. So there was no need to be telling.